This gilt brass Jaeger-LeCoultre disc clock was made for the retailer Dunhill circa 1960. See, it's got a leather surround. It's 8-day movement. And to wind the movement, use this notch here. So turn that anti-clockwise until the spring feels tight. To change the hand setting, this here. And then you can also advance the date by pushing this here in towards the clock, and that will advance the date window.